It's really cold out there today too. Damn thing wasn't running right. Remote wasn't responding, or the receiving box wasn't responding. I don't know what the deal was. Instead of only ran his truck just a few times. I made simple deliveries with it more than I had used a crane. Just got a call, I just made a drop. Back there in Champaign. It was my first stop, now I'm on my way to Indiana. Got a call, just told to go back to Champaign. Pick up the shit I just dropped off because the customers weren't ready for it. Really?
All right, I'm over here, working. Trying to put away all this shit. Taking a truck to a mechanic shop. Generally pretty good about keeping your seat clean, but for some reason they can't keep anything else clean. I had a freaking film of oil over every damn thing, every freaking doorknob, steering wheel, shifter, air valves. I think I got most of it off of shit, man. I was gonna whip out the cleaner and it was all frozen solid, so it's gonna need a good cleaning, as you can see. It's got freaking film everywhere from the road. Ah, shit. Well, this blows ass. I got this guy blocking my way because he's waiting on a damn train. You gotta be fucking shit, man. Hey, look, I'll check back with you later.